What the hell? What's your... Something like that. What the? What the hell is you shooting me down? No. Get back up there. No. Oh. I keep jumping. No. I'm not using my headset. Voice is coming up. Is boss okay? I'm on and off with the headset lately because I've got sober ear thing, so get over the ache or something. So if the sound is a bit off, that might be why. No, darn it. Let's hope I don't come across something else.
I guess we're there soon enough.
I'm not there. It's I can find my way back. Maybe I can't.
This will make a good die.
Good climb up here.
Huh.
Uh-oh. Is that the one I was fighting? I don't think it. No, I think that's another one. Maybe it is. Oh yeah, I think it's healthy. We charge. No. Damn it. Oh. No. No. Oh, no. Oh. Darn it. My first mistake.
Machine resistant to fire.
Oh, darn it. This is... No. Oh. No! No! Damn it! Don't trying to get to it. No, don't. No, fall. Fall again, man. Go. There. But now I've got... still got the bloody thunder jaw. Use the no. Damn it. me. No. No, Brian.
Oh.
No. No. Oh, man.
No good. Need ammo.
Hey. Down, yeah, it's down here. We put all this in. So I'm cleaning some of my name. Feel that much. Not some of the ones.
Gotta be prepared.
It's a little one.
Another lure. I gotta take out the machines before I can deal with it.
Not fucked out on me, I can't make it. monster. Some skin. I took down already. Something sees it.
Shut down that lure. All right, gotta shut this thing down. Mentions a third lore close by. I better check it out. It looks like I was right. Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base.
Another door. No. Means I'm probably gonna have to fight more machines. Awesome. Hopefully not under doors or elephant thing. Right. There we go. Oh, God. The valley of the fall. Medicinal plants. Oh, machines, of course.
There's
small
the ones. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off.
A little bit easier. Oh, no.
I don't think I can override you. Just there are more cauldrons out there.
Going to build more machines. Rather silent kill. What I mean, silent. Not with the silent. Silent attack.
First, I have to take out the machines. Then I can override the lore.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, too. Looks like
should be able to override the lure now. Gotcha. That should be the last one. And looks like there's a recording here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve.
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'd do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us, huh?
Will do, Benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the wars. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Oh, I better get to that wounded Tanakh. See if they're okay.
Oh no. This thing. Those machines are. Oh no, that's. Might be.
What's an outlander doing all the way out here? Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanakhs. Everyone thought you were dead. Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they? Kanala's alive. Marshal Evira pulled her out. Speaking of. Aloy!
Evira. Couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt with the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found Now this looks like a fight. You with me, Marshal? My blade is yours! Always wanted to bring one of these down.
What's this? Oh, what?
Oh.
Oh, there you go.
Bet you can't dodge this!
Let's go another one.
Let's go another one.
Do another one somewhere. Wait, why do they seem to be stuck in one place? Why do you seem to be stuck? Thank you. There we go.
I think I took care of all the lures. I should let Avira know.
Sources.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. Do you think more dangerous machines will come?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley, and I put a stop to it.
Oh. Good news for the clan, then.
Trust me, it is. Some really horrible people were behind this.
The lights that used to be offshore. Was that from them?
Yeah. It was a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. Thank you for telling me. Here, I want you to have this.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough for now.
I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.